Hello, this is Seth Lewis from Lantern Home Inspections, here to perform a sewer line camera inspection on property 3018 Southwest Lineman Drive, Gresham, Oregon 97080. Current time is 8:58 a.m. on September 9th, 2022. The house is facing west. There's the front driveway, or your driveway's there. Front street there. Here in the southwest corner of the house is a 3-inch ABS clean out. I had to uncover it underneath this bush and dirt. So this is where I'll be accessing the line for inspection. Okay, I have the line going downstream. So the camera's pointing downstream towards the main. Purpose of this inspection is to determine the overall condition and serviceability of the sewer lateral for this property to the city main. I'm beginning the scope, as you see. We're still in 3-inch ABS. We now transition from ABS to PVC. And at 33 feet, we have reached the city main on the west street. We'll go ahead and pull back the line from here. Okay, this concludes the sewer line camera inspection for this property. As you saw with me going to and from the city main, there are no issues for concern. There are no cracks, holes, root intrusions, no offset joints, no bellies in the line retaining water. This is a past sewer line camera inspection. I will have a written report in this video upload for you and your realtor to view. Thank you for choosing Lantern Inspections.